Hey Stays, welcome back to another YouTube reaction video. This is Unbeaten Reacts. Welcome back to my channel. I'm the channel host, you can call me Namu. Welcome here. And today I have a really, really special and a really, really amazing video. Actually, it is called a special video because this was really, really unexpected. Stray Kids are putting out so much content. Like first we had God's Menu, of course their main title track. Then they dropped out a music video for Easy, both of which I've checked about. So please, if you want, check them about. The links are up there. But now they have another special music video, which is crazy. Like three music videos for one single promotion period. It's like they're getting a twice treatment. You know what I mean? If you guys don't know, this is an old joke generally among like JYP groups when they are like getting so much stuff and so much putting out so much content. It's called twice treatment because Twice, you know, generally puts out so much content out for a single promotion, and they have such busy schedules and such. I'm guessing a really, really hectic schedule, but that's what makes success, I guess. It's worrying though that ITZY is not getting really that many promotions, because like it's been a long time since It's Me album, right? Wannabe. After that, I don't think so they've had any promotions, but whatever. JYP generally does a good job, so let's not worry about that. The name of this music video is Hello Stranger, and this is actually not released on their own channel. This is, I think, a collaboration with another channel. I'm not really sure. This is also the channel which did the prank video with them. Did you guys see that? There was a. The channel's name is Mewfully, and they did a prank video with Stray Kids. It was really funny. It was like Bangchan and stuff planned it along with them, and they tried to prank the other members on the. Like fake accusations for music chart manipulation or something like that. That was really, really funny. If you guys want to check that out, please, the link will be in the description below. You can check that prank out. That's super funny. But yeah, without any further ado, let's just jump into this Hello Stranger music video. If you guys are enjoying this, please leave a like. Please subscribe to my channel for further reactions, further Stray Kids videos. Please also comment down below if you have any other suggestions for Stray Kids. I'm a really, really big Stay. But I'm a new Stay, so I don't really know a lot of their stuff. But I want to get into them, so please comment down below. And yep, feel like this is gonna be really, really awesome. Let's go. Okay, static. That's kind of hurting my ears. Loud build up. Ooh, we are starting with Felix, huh? Yeah. Move on. Ooh, what is the video? Ooh, I love his voice. This is such a powerful concert again. Yeah. Ooh. I guess the music video is just gonna be like single shots of them. Oh, wait a second, that rap is really good. Yeah. Ooh, the flow is so good. Who's the rapper? I forgot his name again. I only know some of the members. Ooh. Ooh, the vocals. Stray Kids are such an all-round group, huh? Rapping, vocals, dancing, everything. So good. Okay. Let's go, beat drop. Ooh, this is pretty awesome. Huh. Ooh. Yeah, I love this chorus. This is so catchy. It's a really catchy chorus. It's not as like super hard hitting as I thought. Like, it's not like God's Menu drop. It's not like that. It's pretty nice. Not to like say bad things about God's Menu, but this is, I really like this vibe. Ooh. Oh. Ooh, such a slowdown, immediate. Yeah. Okay, another rap verse. Oh, it's not a rap verse. I thought it was gonna be a rap verse. Oh, I love this. I love the pre-chorus more. It's so good. It's such a vibey pre-chorus. just bounce your head along with it. The verses also pretty rap style, where like the flow is really really fast for the verses as well. Except for like this part, where they completely slow it down. Oh, I love this. I love the chorus also. I love the entire song, huh? It's so good. Ooh. Oh, it's so good. Oh. Ooh, that is so good. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, I love the harmonies they build in that. It's so good. Was that it? Ooh, that was... That seemed like a very short song. It's like 3.5 minutes, but still that seemed very, very short. That was crazy. That was really, really good. I did not like... I expected it, of course, expected it to be really good because it's Stray Kids after all. But this was such a vibe. This was almost like, this had like a title track vibe to it because it was so good. It was it deserved to be a title track. I don't know if this is in the album. I really haven't checked out their Go Live album yet because there's been so much stuff in between. Also, like Twice is coming with a Japanese release after fanfare. Can you believe that? Anyway, but... But I don't know if this is in their album, so I'm not really sure if this is, if they made it this song just for the collaboration with the YouTube channel, or this they promoted it along with them instead of just with JYP. I'm not really sure of anything, but the song itself was really, really good. Really, really enjoyed this, yeah? Super, super awesome. If you guys enjoyed this along with me, please leave a like, please subscribe to my channel for further reactions, further sacred reactions. Please, please comment down below if you have any other suggestions for me. I would love to check out more stuff from them. Please, please comment down your favorite music videos and super banger songs. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in another video. Peace.